Welcome to part 47 of the Eastern Roman campaign for Total War Attila. In the last part, we continued to grind north. Emphasis on the word grind. We've kind of got control of most of Iberia, but what I want to do now is take out Galicia and then close this border down here. This is very much where the focus is going to be. Over here we've got lots of friends. You can see the blue armies here. I've been making defensive alliances, including our friends the Huns. So at the moment I'm still maintaining the peace here. We also kind of destroyed a faction out here which brought us into war with the Sclavians, but I'm okay with that. And I think the Sclavians kind of slipped down into here raiding. I don't know what they think they're up to, but I think this area here is pretty solid. And we've got this army here. I better remove. I don't know if these guys would be able to double time it. No, well, I think we'll just bring them down this way. This is only a small army anyway. I mean, these settlements up here, they're a little bit exposed, but at the same time, I'm not too worried about it. What we're going to do here is try and hang on to get another settlement here, or should I? How's the religion here? 0%. I think, okay, what we're going to do here then, let's get some religion in here, I think. Just to start converting that corner of the map. But the focus again will be very much on Iberia. And what I want to do is bring this army up. We're going to attack Bracara. They've got a pretty big garrison. They've got another one here and a single general here. But I think we're going to come up here. It's going to be a two-army siege and we're going to fight it. So this could take up a big chunk of the...
We're going to continue
the siege for the moment. We're getting some nice big battles here, which I really like.
At your command.
And I think we're going to bring
orders
in here. Got 1, 2, 3, 4. I think we're just recruiting a single onager.
It's a good life.
Here, this army. It's got a capability.
Ready
I think
for orders.
You can come up in support. Hopefully, you will get close enough to support. If it's not, life's going to be a little bit difficult.
Is that all? To battle!
Yeah. But I could auto-resolve this, but... what have we got here? We've got a couple of Finia, the mercenary counter spears, and this guy. Let's fight it. I mean, if we just keep auto-resolving, it gets boring. We just do lots of end turns, and I mean, I like to fight some battles. And this is Bracara. And the army should be in the city centre. Anyway. And this is, this is an awkward city. This is can be quite an awkward city to get into, because we've got that narrow entrance there, which is a bit of a death trap. So we certainly won't be attacking that way. We'll probably be coming in from the west, I think. That's probably there, but we'll have to watch out for an onager. I didn't see what tier of our size. Okay, we're just going to start deployment. It always suggests coming in here, and this is a total death trap. Guys, if you attack a city like this, don't ever come in here, because you can see here there's a barricade there, and it looks like they've put another barricade there. So to get in here, you've got a very narrow front. They often put archers up here, so you've got to fight your way through here, then all up round there, and we're certainly not going to attack that way. My reinforcements are coming in from there, so I think the attack front here is going to be here, but we're going to have to watch out for onagers. So let's just bring all the troops over. kind of, no, a kind of onager type thing here. So I think what we're going to do is, oops, I can't do that. Put both of these on flaming a shot. I think we're put the heavy onagers there, and we'll give them a little. We'll give them a bit of a defensive capability just in case. Put the cavalry back just in case there. And I think this onager we're going to keep back just for the moment and take you off fire. In fact, take both of them off fire at will. General, I want you back here. Again, I can't remember offhand if the army was in the outside. There was a single unit army out there, but I think that's all we can do. So, yeah, the onager. And what we're going to do is we're going to attack from this side. A bit of an angle with flaming shot.
Good news! Additional forces have arrived.
Bomb. Okay, maybe we'll go for the tower and there might be some overshoot onto this. Because what I want to do is kind of smash this corner out. Of the troops up, get them into position, and we're just going to speed up a bit, guys. Subs will be here forever. There's the general unit. There's some troops, so this is where their other army's coming in, but I'm not going to bother. I'm just going to let them come into the city. Yeah, 85% damaged. There's no onager up there, so we're okay there. And this is burning down, so I think we're kind of just hit this corner now. Come on, a bit of effort, guys.
We have destroyed the enemy tower.
That's 50% damaged. I think what we might do is, it's my one of my willing volunteers, you can come forward and we'll try and draw this. There, we've got a nice hole in the wall now. And I think what we'll do is we'll aim there for this bit of the wall, and it might actually destroy this onager here.
See the flames! The city's ablaze!
This guy's just wasting ammunition. Put the last ones on, actually onto the onager. Oh, we have a bit of a good battle here, guys. Maybe a couple more shots. Hello, guys. Yes, got it. Smack on.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Yep. And just so that you don't get killed, let's just send you off the battlefield. Time to move our troops forward, and the cavalry can come back here. Got another cavalry unit here. Let's start sorting these troops out now while our armies are moving into position. You guys can take up a position. Cavalry. I think we can get you right up here. We can whack that tower there, and I think we can get you up to here. Get these guys into range. Yep, I think that would be quite nice. Well, the idea is going to be is to destroy these towers, try and knock a nice big hole in the wall. Nearly there. Right. Yep, still not in range. Okay. Bit closer. Your job's going to be to whack these towers in your own time, guys. Yeah, 50%. Nice hit there. Nice overshoot into these troops. Oh, come on, guys. Bit of effort now. Bit of effort, please. Actually, let's aim for the wall just in front. I think that might help. Yes, that's down.
The enemy tower is no more than
wreckage. And if we aim
now
for this wall there. That wall's damaged. Is my other Onager. Where are you? Yep, you're just moving up into position. And I think you can get a lot closer. Take you off fire at will as well. And you can get a little bit closer. What we got here? Is this damaged yet? Can go straight for the tower. Yeah, got a bit of fire damage. How's the gatehouse? The gatehouse is pretty beat up. And I think you guys can hit this wall here. Burning. Held by the Caledonians. Come on. Come on, guys. A bit of effort now, please. A bit of effort. Come on. Probably because they've got this shallow angle. Okay, maybe you need a bit of incentive.
Enemy's walls crumble before our might.
Definitely want that tower down. Come on, come on, come on.
One of our units can no longer fire.
Yeah. Right, the rest of this shot I want coming into here. And what we're going to do now is start bringing the troops up. Come on, guys. Okay, we're keeping double time. Same again. I'll just drop you and send you off the battlefield. Oh, a couple of.
The walls are destroyed. The defenses are no more.
Yep. I think maybe we'll take that wall out as well. let's get these guys up big time. And I think what we will do is get some of this cavalry up here, because there's some troops kind of lining up here. Got some troops there. Let's get you guys to move forward. Let's use high speed and then we'll go back to normal speed. How's this wall? Aren't you meant to be hitting this wall? Maybe the last shot and you'll be able to get a breach there. You guys can get in fairly close, but not too close. You can come up behind like that. Now we're going to go back to normal speed, guys. And Lanciare, I think you can come there. Guys can go on to heavy shots. Let's start getting some heavy shot into this area.
In service of Rome, Mars aid us.
Guys can get on to heavy shots. Guys, we're now going to heavy shot. Actually, there's plenty of cavalry in there at the moment, so actually no. And I want you guys let's really get the and where's my two horse archers. I want you up on this area here. Am I going to get some really fire in here? Because we're going to take these boogers down. Actually, I think you guys can add more heavy shot in. Don't wander too far, idiots. Get a nice killing ground in here. Yeah, we've killed about 600 of them so far. We've lost one man. Or was it 100? But I think we'll be okay. All we really want to do is get you guys to focus fire onto these. I think guys can't. And while that's happening,
the enemy have rallied their units.
Yep. Let's get our next line up. Armored Secretary. Stop spinning the camera. Sorry, bit of a
double turn. Yours to command. Take aim.
Guys, just keep. Wow, there we go. Down they go. How are we doing over here? Can turn that way. We'll get even more fire now. Keep this killing field going. guys can. They're at an angle, so let's see if we can. I think we'll get some angled firing on these. And you can get some angle fire here. Let's get round here. And you can fire in from the flank on these. Cavalry's broken. Who are these? These are Celtic band. Well, they're not of any great consequence. Elite Ballastari, you get rid of these idiots. So how are we doing? Well, we've killed about 1,000 of them. They're going down really well. We haven't taken any major casualties yet. Need to keep an eye on the time. Let's keep really dropping the fire in on here. Have we got any? They've still got nearly 2,500 men in here somewhere. Probably the back of there. These guys have broken. I think you guys just keep. Come forward. Armored Sagadare. Well, we're breaking these javelin troops. I think we can really, really start to fire in on these guys. I think the armored legio can move forward.
Double time. The enemy refuses to admit defeat. Their unit has rallied.
I think we can now start to breach. Legio, get closer. Actually, you guys just keep focus firing on these archers. These guys can add their javelins to the battle now.
Horse
archers. And I think we'll bring the next lot of armored legio up as well. Actually, you guys can keep pumping plenty of fire into there. You can change to flaming shot. A lot of these guys are ready to break. How are these guys going? Armored legios in. I think you guys can just fall back a bit for the moment. And we're now start to use the. I'll use our armored legio. You guys can keep firing in from the flanks, actually. You guys can come over here. These guys can come off now. Start to press in. Come up in support. You can come into support with this armored legio. I think this one can come in there. Guys, start to fire in on the flank here. More troops coming in, so I think I need to bring my elite Ballastare forward. I want you guys to. Oh, we haven't captured the gate yet. Okay. It was a bit of a fail, but we'll get you guys in here, and you can start putting plenty of fire on there. I think you guys have done enough damage.
Enemy units have returned to the battle.
Guys are pouring plenty of fire in on these guys as they come in. Got a bit of a scrum. You guys can crush in on these. Wow. Gotta keep away a little bit, guys, because if I get in over that mob there, the frame rate's gonna go through the floor. And you guys just keep firing in. I think you can move around that way, so we're not actually killing our own troops, we're actually dropping their troops. Got another cavalry unit in here. These are Baltic warriors. You guys can come over, join in this battle. So can you. Cavalry, you can just come in, squeeze in on this flank.
Their general, the enemy are losing their advantage.
You just kill these guys, there's not many of them anyway. Right. Come up here and you can add your you guys just keep firing into the back of these. How we doing? Yeah, they're going down. We've only lost a few hundred, probably a lot to our own fire, but there's a right old royal battle going on here, guys. Now, I should have been out. I should have really knocked this gate down, but right. I want you out of the battle. You're back here. No point you hanging around. And you as well, where are you? Want you to fall back, disengage and fall back. As I say, there's no point in can you bash that gate? Okay, let's see if we can bash the gate. I hadn't given that any thought. No, we don't have any axe units. Can we actually fire at the gate? We put you on flaming shot. Okay, let's try this. I've never done this before, guys. See if we can burn this through the gate. It's not doing much. Oh, it's a little bit of fire damage now. You guys are finished. You go join the generals as well. Get you up there. And just fall back. Well, you guys can switch back to there. How are we doing? They're down to 560. We've lost about 500 troops at the moment, but we're preserving our key units.
The gates have fallen to us.
Right. In, I think you guys are under attack. You guys have done enough damage now, so you pull back. We'll bring up our reserves. Armored legios get in. They're getting tangled up with these stupid round shield over here. Don't go charging in the gate. How come this one cavalry unit is holding this? But going to 466. We're losing troops now. Come on, come on, guys, in. Yep, they're breaking. Yeah, they're breaking all over now. Who are these? These are Cretan band, but we've got the flank attack on them now. I think you guys can break off on that flank. We get an up rear charge. We have to keep an eye on those guys. I think we can get a rear charge on these cavalry through. Yep, they're going. And cavalry, you haven't done much yet. I think you can come up through. You can come up here in close support. Should be. Oh, there's my. These guys have been well and truly mobbed and killed. Come on, hack them to death. They've actually got some rank as well. No. Well, it says 240 men. So does that mean that they can have a general up there? Okay. There's probably a general up here. Bring cavalry in behind. We got out here. Celtic warband. Come on, guys, you can get out here and. Oh, it's end of battle.
God speak good. We are moments away from victory.
Pretty good battle. We killed 306. We lost 642, but I don't think we lost any units, which is good. 251, 209. They're down. Decisive victory. Occupy.
We hunger for battle, Commander.
Don't know. I think you can might as well take out the trash. Hey, they gained a mercenary. The AI always seems to be able to do that. Well, we lost the garrison, but.
On the move.
And I think you've
at your command.
You can come round to about there.
March.
So that puts you in range of there. The next part. But we're certainly gonna have that. That's gonna give us a big sanitation problem, but we'll be able to fix it with that. I think the slave trader can come down one. We'll keep the bully for the moment and we'll keep that. About this too. Wine Emporium, Food Emporium, Great Theatre. Okay, we'll keep that for the moment. Now, I'm a little bit aware of the time, but what I do want to do is come up here. They've got a navy here and that here. So I think what we're going to do is,
it is an honor to serve Rome.
I'm going to come up here. What I'd like to do is destroy their navy in port. So, and maybe damage this faction here. I think we'll maintain the blockade. And what we'll do is we'll bring this navy up in support. So we're going to have a kind of double navy attack, I think. How big is this? Well, the navy's not big. And I'm just going to fight this. It should, we'll probably do it quick time. Yeah, I mean, it's a possibility we might capture the settlement, but I don't think we will. So they've got garrison and a navy. As I say, we'll do a quick battle with this. And I say, what I want to do is just destroy this navy. We've got lots of boarding troops. They've got one oligo ship, but I'm prepared to take the losses. As I say, I don't want this little navy running around annoying me. So I'm just going to go in, destroy the navy, rough them up a bit, and that would be the end for this part, guys. And I don't want fog, because how am I supposed to see a navy to destroy? I can't see it. Don't do this to me, please. Great, so we're fighting in the rain. We're fighting in the rain. I haven't fought in the rain for a long time. So what we're going to do is put these guys in the front. I'm assuming their navy will be about there. We'll put these guys a bit properly. Artillery ships there reporting. We've got some archers. Our other fleet is going to come in over that area. Probably over this, right over in this corner. So let's get going, guys. And what we're really after is these.
Numbers us.
Yes, but we're going to be okay, guys. Is there onager ship? Where is it? Your job's going to be to take these down. Actually, nope. We're going to go toe to toe here. Hit them. There, yeah, they're down. As I say, I'm pretty happy to sacrifice these.
A ship is being assaulted. Cast them back.
Yep. After them, comp. I just wish it wasn't in the fog, but
the men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing.
Fire on the enemy ships. Another one down. These guys are winning. Take this one down. And I think that's their navy destroyed. You guys have done a grand job. You put away now. How am I doing? I think what we will do is use up our ammunition on double time. You go after that tower, guys. We'll just rough up their city a bit. So we've done the main objective. Let's just, just use up, they might as well just use up the opportunity and the ammunition. You guys can just pound them. Or you guys can whack these archers. Don't like archers, so we might as well just bombard them. Just so tell them, show them how nice we are. Just for the fun of it. Burnt fried skirmisher. Using current combat. Well, it's understandable if you've got a whole raft of people pounding your area. Sorry, I'm being stupid now, guys, I know, but resistance is futile. That's it, guys. Okay, everybody retreat. That's it, battle over. Just a bit of fun there on the end, guys, just to round this part off. Well, we killed about 600, but if we've destroyed the navy, although you can guarantee that there'll be one ship left, there always is. It seems to be the way that the AI gets away with it. Yeah.
Men are broken and are fleeing.
So we killed 631 for 152 losses. We pulverized them. I think most of those losses were probably due to us assaulting their ships. But as raw, it looks like we destroyed their navy. We didn't really damage one of their archer units. Be useful for and of course they've got one unit left, windblown wanderers. But and I think what we're just going to do is come out here. You confirm it's direct on this army. There's some. Got the Geats tucked in here as well. Success.
I have carried out.
Caledonian, rank one. We killed two generals. Oh, I think the poor old Caledonians are suffering a little bit. Now I could come in against Pomplano. But wow, they've got a big garrison. Right, I think this is where I'm going to leave it, guys. I'm trying to keep these shorter than normal. I think I've explained that in the past because of my rendering PC. It just can't seem to handle the large files at the moment. And I just need to find time to put in a new power supply. And the other thing also is just a quick kind of note. My Western Roman campaign is now coming to an end. For the kind of short distance, my only Total War campaign is going to be this one. While I think about what I'm going to be doing next, I am thinking about DEI 1.2 because that's now in quite stable release. I've been playing a little bit of that, brushing up on my thing. And there's also the Bretonnia free LC that's due out, I think, the end of this month. This is February 2016, and I may do that. But this is where I'm going to leave it, guys. Hope you've enjoyed the episode. I'll stop flipping the map. And so until next time, whatever you do, enjoy your gaming.